Now in this L3, this is command memory. Okay, so this is my code. Is it visible? Is it visible?
Yes, sir.
Okay, so hash include htc dot h. I will explain each instruction. Hash include htc. So this is the compiler header file. Hash include string.h. So I have taken string.h header file. We are using one string. String means number, character, stored, sequential. String means number, character, stored, sequential. Then crystal value is 20 megahertz. Then define RD7 as enable. So this is my LCD enable. Define RD6 as RS. And port B is D0 to D7 of LCD. Delay program, LCD delay, command program. Now see, command program. Command program is used to send data into command memory. So if this is your LCD, pin number 1 is ground, 2 VCC, 3 VE, 4 is RS, 5 is enable, 5 is RW, and 6 is enable, and 7 to 14 are D0 to D7. Now, there are two memories. One memory is command and other memory is data. If you see the back side of LCD, this is small memory is command memory, this small memory is command memory, and this big memory is data memory. Command and data. Now, send initialization code into command memory. So this is my command memory. I have to set initialization code. So what are the initialization code? So initialization codes are 38, then 06, then 0F, then 01, then 80, and C0. These are initialization code which we have to load into command memory. So what is the meaning of this? 38H is 8 bit per character. LCD can be initialized by two modes, byte initialization and nibble initialization. So if you are using 8 bit per character means byte initialization, and if you are using 4 bit per character then nibble initialization. Then 06 means shift cursor right. Means once you display on any position, next time automatically cursor will go to next one. So shift cursor right. 0F means screen on, cursor on. Screen on, cursor on. 01 means clear LCD. 01 means clear LCD. 80 means select first line. And C0 means select second line. So 38 means 8 bit per character, 06 means shift cursor right, 0F means screen on cursor on, 01 means clear LCD, 80 means select first line, C0 means select second line. Now we have to load these 6 codes into command memory of LCD. Therefore we have written the code while LCD command. Any doubt?
No, sir.
Okay, thank you. Now, so this LCD command unsigned character, यहाँ पे आपका कोड आएगा. That code will be given to port B. Then address 0 means command address is selected. Then enable is 1, so that LCD is enabled. And then enable becomes 0. This is the code to send data so this is the subroutine to send data on command memory. Same program we have written here, send into data bus. So whatever data is there, that is loaded to port B, and only this change is there. In this RS is 0, but here RS becomes 1. Remaining all code is same. So if RS is 1, data register is selected, and if RS is 0, then command register is selected. So this code is used to send data on command memory. This code is used to send the data on data memory. Now, LCD initialize. So LCD initialize means send initialization code into command memory. So you can see here we have made one string command 5 code string. That codes are 38, 0E, 0F, 01 and 8. So this is the string, and for count equal to 0, count is less than 5, count plus plus. So this 5 code will be sent to command memory. So using these two loops, LCD is initialized. So we have to write the code for LCD initialized. Then LCD display. So whatever data is there, that can be displayed here. Now this is our main program. We'll see the main program. Void main. So program will start here. Tries B, tries B. All pins are output as your LCD is output device. Then LCD initialize, it will jump to there, and your LCD will be initialized. Means all codes will be loaded into microcontroller command memory. So loaded into LCD command memory. Then we have to wait for 1 second. So using this instruction, LCD is initialized. Now while 1 means infinitely. So here LCD command 01. LCD command 01 means clear the LCD. Then LCD command 80. 80 means first line. So select first line. Then LCD display FTP. So this is my LCD code. This is my LCD code. Now we have to add this code here. So in source group you have to add this. So right click, add files. So where to add this file? So source file में add किया, then you have to click on programmer. So I will select programmer. Before that I have to connect the programmer, so I will connect first. So programmer I had connected. Select programmer, pick it to, then you have to go to configuration, configuration bits, disable. You have to select crystal as XT. Watchdog off, low voltage enable, off. Then again you have to log these bits. Then you have to go to programmer and connect. So it is connected. Now we have to click on programmer and connect. Okay, then compile. Error. The error is here. There is one error. Undefined symbol delay. So this delay program is there, and due to that, error is there. So we'll use the delay which is used in our previous application. So again I will click on compile. Again there is error, undefined symbol. So here we are using the delay. Again here you have to change that. So I will use second delay. I will make second delay. Wait, here I will add one file, hash good s h. I will check, is there any so it is error in delay. Write, I will write delay 1, and whatever there is delay we have to replace that with delay 1. We don't know what is the value. Again there is delay. Yeah, okay. Yes. Now I had removed all delays. Programming is done. Now we have to connect LCD. We had not connected LCD, so I will connect the LCD as per our circuit diagram. So we'll check. Okay. So this is my LCD, and this is my PKIT2. So first it's RS. RS. RS is connected to RD6. So I will connect it to RD6. I have to connect adapter also. So RS is connected to RD6. Then enable. Enable is connected to RD7. So RD7 is connected to enable. So I have connected. So again I will load the program.